Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about childhood onset systemic lupus erythematosus. Shakil Ahmed is the lead author. Viewer, the objective of this study was to determine the clinical and immunological characteristics and short-term outcomes of children with systemic lupus erythematosus SLE. This is our descriptive cohort study conducted at Pediatric Rheumatology Clinic, Aga Khan University Hospital, Karachi from January 2011 to December 2015. 32 children satisfying the criteria of American College of Rheumatology ACR for SLE were enrolled during the study period of 5 consecutive years. A female predominance was observed with 28 patients being female. Mean age of 8, symptom onset was 10.5 plus or minus 2.7 years and 8.8 plus or minus 2.1 years in females and males respectively. The mean age 8 diagnosis was 11.3 plus or minus 2.8 years in females and 9.4 plus or minus 1.9 years in males. Prolonged fever was the most common non-specific symptom found in 27, it followed by pallor in 13 patients. 22 children were found to be anemic and 18 patients having signs of arthritis aid presentation. Based on the findings, the authors concluded that childhood onset SLE encompasses a wide variety of manifestation with a female predominance. Fever, arthralgia and pallor were the most frequent clinical manifestations among the children. Hemolytic anemia HA is the most common laboratory abnormality, with ANA and anti-dsDNA antibodies positivity in majority of pediatric patients. Viewer, this article was published in the Journal of College of Physicians and Surgeons, Pakistan in May 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.